How to check old post on Facebook. So if you want to check old post on your Facebook, then first you need to open up your Facebook application. After opening your Facebook, now you need to go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines. And after that, scroll down, go with settings and privacy, and tap on settings. Now under settings, you need to scroll down and tap on activity log section. And after opening your activity log, you need to just go with your Facebook activity. And here you need to go with the post section. And under post, you can go with manage post. Once you tap on manage post, here you will have all of your posts that you've shared or that you've watched and everything. So you can go with filters, which is on the upper left, and then you can go with the categories. And you can select the categories like your photos, posts, or videos. And here you will have the photos or post that you've shared on your Facebook. You can scroll down and then you can find the old post of your Facebook. Or you can also go with the filter and you can go with date. And on the date, you can customize the date like the start date and the end date. And then you can go with done and you can filter by date and you'll be able to check the oldest post. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.